Countless them. Holland American Cruise Line. This cruise was built in 2016 and it has 99,500 tons. The passenger capacity is 2,650. Spa, hot tub, and a beauty salon, those areas are awesome, but the fees are expensive. Oh, this is the cabana area for relaxing.
This is 6:30 in the morning, the sunrise, beautiful sunrise. And this is on the ship, and you can see the pool. Awesome view, and you can have a rest on these chairs. Good morning. People on the ship are very friendly, and it's awesome. You can just sleep here. Oh my God, you can just sleep here. Love the music, huh? Why not just lie here, watch the sunrise? This is awesome. Tomorrow morning, I have to get up early. It's awesome. Love the music. Absolutely love everything.
Rooftop is high tech. You can leave it open, watch the movie under the star, or when it's windy or raining, you can close it and watch indoor. It's fabulous. Canasta is rated 5 star. It has total 12 decks. And this is the back of the cruise. Internet on this cruise is not free, but you can download an app, Holland American Line app, and then you can text to each other. That is free. Most of the Holland American cruise are 5-star. The art, the statue on the cruise are very unique, very elegant. You get on the cruise, not only you have fun, but also you can learn something. There's a lot of free learning class, like this is the free flower arrange class. Also, they have cooking class. Just check the schedule, find something you are interested in.
I, 27.
Bingo, people play bingo here.
For tea time, I am absolutely love Holland American. I think that's one of the, you know, top, the best among all the other cruise. Holland American, they always use fresh flower. The tea time used to be, you know, fresh flower on the table. You can sit nearby the window, you know, ocean view. And they had the people, you know, wear white glove and silver kettle, and their plates are very elegant, and they also have those concerto violin player. Their tea time is something I love about Holland American. Very classy, very elegant. There's several ping pong tournaments on the cruise. I love to play. There are a lot of free class you can take. On this cruise, I took Spanish class and the origami class. The food is awesome. Compared with other cruise lines, I have to say Holland American, the food is excellent. Especially on the buffet menu, they had a sushi corner, Asian corner. That's my favorite. And there's some paid restaurant you can try. It's awesome. This observation room and library is my favorite. fabulous sunrise and sunset. You can jog in deck 3 or top deck, or go to the gym.